It's been 7 whole days. 7 whole 24 hours. Some of us got in our cars, drove past the speed limit. Some of us sit in front of some steak and potatoes. It was 110 degrees almost every day last year, heat index. And we sat in front of some air. Some of us got on some expensive clothes, some expensive shoes, and driving expensive cars. And all we can say is, praise the Lord. Now we can give God a better hand clap than that. It's a blessing to be alive. It's a blessing to be alive. It don't take a Sunday for us to realize it's a blessing to be alive. Amen. We are one of the ones that God chose to tap on the shoulder this morning. And that's a blessing. Amen. One of our members, I forget who it is, say it's always better to be seen than to be viewed. And it's a blessing to be here. This is our youth day, so we're not going to prolong any time. The second they get ready, we're going to go ahead and allow them to do their processional. Once a year, we honor our youth. Amen. All of our youth is not gang banging, dope dealing, or on the news in these so-called mobs attack. We have some good young people here in Morning View making good grades in school, in college, dressing appropriately, and looking nice. And I think that's worth celebrating at least one day out of the year. They are still preparing. And so yeah, any ministers, while they're still preparing, any ministers in the audience, you're more than welcome. Now, I know it's one for sure. Minister Cooper. Youth are still preparing.